I got that juice.
You late.
Sorry.
And how you know my ribs are done? You got them before they're ready. I lose money. If I lose money, I can't take your mama to Vegas to see the Blue Man Group. You want to be the one to tell her she can't go see those three fools beat a pipe? I sure don't.
All right, you've been teaching me to cook since I was two. I know when it's done.
Y'all better not be back here arguing.
Lodge ain't cutting the meat right. He don't want you to go to Vegas.
That's not true.
Better not be. She got it.
What happened to you yesterday afternoon?
Just got my schedules mixed up.
I thought you said you weren't gonna let this wine thing mess with your work.
Okay, so I wanna become a master sommelier.
Try being after?
Is that like a pirate?
No, that's a sommelier.
Kelly Kendrick dated a sommelier. He stole her identity. Well, is she okay?
I don't know.
I don't be up in people's business like that.
Then why did you bring it up? That don't make no sense.
Oh, right? From North
Memphis, new crib, Kim G. So wine's like your thing?
Yeah.
Growing up, we ain't have money to go nowhere. When I get a wine from someplace like France, I just feel like I'm better.
But Pops, why don't you take over the restaurant?
We got alert that the alarm went off.
She accidentally opened the door.
Who's she?
Oh, this is Tanya. Tanya's my own.
Oh, I know if I'm cleaning with you at midnight, I better be your girlfriend.
I know, that's right.
My whole life, I've been told what my future was gonna look like.
If he don't take over the stand, who gonna carry it on when I'm gone?
You gotta give him a chance to figure it out.
But I just wanna find my own thing.
Hints of new oak.
Medium minus acidity.
This wine is from a cool climate.
This wine is old world. This wine is from France.
This wine is a Chardonnay.
This wine is Olivier Le Flave Le Cité Chardonnay.
Y'all using my favorite mug as a spit cup?
I don't wanna take over the restaurant.
You know how hard your grandfather worked to keep this stand in the family? This place is historic. Frankie Beverly had a stroke there.
Mm-hmm.
That boy wanna come and throw everything
he
away.
He ain't throwing you away, Lewis.
Ever since I started school, you've been giving me a hard time.
Cause you think you better than us.
You will be tested on your theory.
Well, if I'm not good, then what?
Elijah, this is your life. And at the end of the day, only one living it is you.
How do you choose between family and your dream?
There's always gonna be a reason we shouldn't do something. If that's your dream, then do it.
You cook a red meat, I go to Pinot Noir. Cook a white, I say the Albert Bichot Mouton.
Mouton. And you know it's fancy because it's in cursive.
We're done.